North Dakota natives Jocelyn and Monique Lamoureux have had endless success on the ice. Now they're paving the way for others in their home state to do the same. The Lamoureux twins are most well known for scoring goals and winning a notable gold medal. But the North Dakota twins are doing their part to give back to the game that gave so much to them.
Those medals have given us a platform to give back and to create opportunities like this. And we feel like that's the most important part of this whole journey for us is to make a difference and to make an impact.
The 2018 Olympic gold medal winners are making an impact with a focus on diversity and gender equity in hockey, starting with an annual all-girls camp in the heart of their home state.
To be able to offer this opportunity that a lot of girls just don't get from where they're from, it's worth it for us to do it and to see the smiles on the girls' face over the weekend, to be able to interact with them, it just makes it so much fun for us. When we were growing up, we didn't have girls' camps to go to, we didn't have girls' teams to play on, and so to see all the young girls playing in the state of North Dakota, to see that and to see the game grow is really exciting for us, but it's also still an opportunity that we feel is too few for them.
The Lamoureux sisters are making strides through their newly created foundation. Now they're being recognized as the 45th and 46th recipients of the Theodore Roosevelt Rough Rider Award.
I think what's gratifying for us is, yes, our athletic career is recognized in the award, but it's also about all the things that we do outside of hockey to promote gender equity, diversity and inclusion, helping underprivileged youth, and those are things that we're extremely passionate about. And so to be recognized for that, I think was special for us.